This is the beginning of the walking trail. They got a pavilion over there, bathroom, a bench overlooking the big lake. Amazing, amazing view. There's a dock over there where people are allowed to fish. It's catch and release only, and you do need a North Carolina fishing license. It's a beautiful day outside. Looks like a kayak ramp. I remember seeing a few kayakers earlier out on the lake. And that's the view of the parking lot from the fishing pier area. Thank you.